Have you ever wondered if there is a group of people somewhere whose job it is to discover a non-existent problem, then to develop a product to solve that non-existent problem? At the moment, I think they're working for these. FreshX. Tissue Spritz, it says. It says there's different smells, but it's got the same blurb on the back. An environmentally family essential, or an environmental family essential that simply transforms toilet tissue into a moist, soothing, sensitive wipe. Fill your tissue in two and spritz with just two sprays of our moistening formula to make up to 200 cleansing wipes. Then it's got this stupid graphic on it, which is a picture of a toilet roll, the spray, and then a face going, So you toilet roll, spray, then you go, like that. Our formula, can you read this as it's up for the cameras picking this up? If it isn't, I'm reading it out to you anyway. Our formula, skin loving, cleansing and soothing with our with the benefit of botanicals, aloe vera and cucumber extract. Oh, that might be very different from this one. Yeah, I'm listening, it's tea tree instead of cucumber. You see, cucumber has no business being on toilet paper. If I was a rather rude YouTuber, there would be plenty of jerks of putting cucumbers in that region. Anyway, cucumber extract plus vitamin E and B5. Hang on a minute. It's now getting to the point where wiping myself after using the facilities, I am giving more vitamins than what I actually eat. Sloppy Turtle, I've beaten you to that comment. Dermatologically tested and approved for sensitive skin. Caution for external use only. Avoid contact with eyes. Who's wiping the bum and then putting their hands near the eyes? You deserve to get conjunctivitis if you're doing that. Young children should use under adult supervision. I wonder what age kids get to when they don't appreciate having the parents in the same room with them whilst they're defecating. Ingredients, blah, 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 blah. Many ingredients. There's pictures at the end so you can see what's in them and what's not in them. I now know that Nottingham is a county. Well, Nottinghamshire, isn't it? It's Nottingham City. Not tested on animals. Well, must have been tested on lots of arseholes. Right, aloe vera, moistening, soothing, cleansing, fragrance free. Ah, so this one's fragrance free. So if you've got a sensitive bum, or if you constantly talk to someone who's always in a mood, maybe they've got a sensitive bum, because that's something you couldn't have a conversation about, isn't it? Trish is always so moody. Maybe she's got a sensitive bum. Eco-friendly, you see. You can put that on anything and people will buy it. It's ridiculous. Free from perfume, oil, alcohol and parabens. Free from oil, alcohol and parabens. So this one's free from perfume because it's frag-free, whereas this is a little bit. I'm stalling, but I will get to the point of these products very shortly. Dermatologically tested for sensitive skin for all the family. And gosh, the SJWs that have a field day on that one. Why is the woman wearing a dress? Why is it a woman and a man and one kid? Makes up to 200 flushable wipes, it says. Well, it depends on your brand of toilet paper, really, doesn't it? Because if your toilet roll is a rather naff brand, this spray is just going to turn it into mush. And if, to be brutally honest, if you're the more hairier kind of person, that is going to be rather, rather annoying. I'm not looking forward to using this now. Blah, 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 blah. 100ml. How could it be environmentally friendly? It's in a plastic bottle. Surely you should have it in a glass bottle. Surely you should just make the wipes and have so many questions. I am now going to use these products. Is this too much detail? Is this too much? Should I just cut here? Should I just... No. Is this too much? Is it? I'll presume it is. So we'll stick to sound effect only. Because you want in a review. These are £3.50 each on offer. Nearly £4 when there wasn't. I'm sure you want into... No, so you got to fold your toilet roll. And then it says two squirts, doesn't it? Two squirts. Oh, well, that's not one squirt because it's not in the tube. Well, that's two squirts. What's it smell like? Oh, it does smell aloe vera-y. It smells quite fresh and clean. Well, it didn't tear up. That's a good thing. But I don't feel any difference. Now it's the time for the fragrance-free one. Now that doesn't mean it doesn't smell of anything, it just means they've added no fragrance, allegedly. That's two squirts. It's got a slight smell, but not of anything really overly perfumed. It's just a slight chemical sort of smell. No sensation or anything. Well, no one can tell me my review's not very thorough. I'm a bit confused though, because you see the problem is... Oh, just dropped to myself. The problem is... You might have just gathered. Them bottles, not very hygienic, is it? Because what they're getting used for at that specific time means you're going to be picking up those bottles with an unwashed hand. You're going to then be squirting it onto the tissue, using that tissue. Maybe you'll want to go back for another go because it's one of them occasions where you really need to use quite a significant amount of toilet roll. Then you look back at the bottle and you can see that it's not hygienic anymore. I think it's a product that's missed a significant flaw, shall we say. Obviously, I did the thorough review of the VI poo spray stuff. Different kettle of fish there, isn't it? You spray that into the toilet before you've used the toilet. In that case, that bottle is going to be cleaner, whereas this one is not. They were £3.50 each. £3.50 each. Really expensive. Was it £3.50? Something like that. I got them from Sainsbury's. Probably available in Waitrose as well, in Marks and Spencer, I don't know, but they'll be very expensive. Do you think you'd be using something like that? I don't think I'll be buying them again. Anyway. Thanks for watching. Please scratch. And let me know in the comment section down below if you think YouTube is going to allow this to be shown. Well, the way I see it is, we see much more of Miley Cyrus, Kim Kardashian and everybody else. And what they do is they just put it in a magazine and we're all meant to go, ooh, look at them. Whereas this is real life. And I don't think anyone else goes to these lengths to review products because people are ridiculously a bit uptight about things like that, aren't they? Even Americans can't bring themselves to bring the word and use the word toilet in general everyday use. They'd rather say the bathroom. Or what's the other word they use? I just got a pen in my nose. No, you're not. You're going to use the loo. And you're going to do a poo. That's what you're going to do. Might be a bit to the point. Anyway, I'm scaling off the subjects now, aren't I? These, which I've just picked up, now I feel like I want to wash my hands again. Let me know what you think. Scrass, thanks for watching. See you when I see ya. Bye. I need to wash my hands again. No, I can't. It just feels wrong. Different soap now. Carbolic soap. That'll get rid of the germs.